I'm from the Netherlands and I'm 13 years old. No, I've been here for like 4 years now, I think. I think it's my fourth year. And it's just super fun. I think I like just everywhere, like where you can't skate, you can do everything. But Paris is cool. My dad skated, so he bought me, like, I had his old skateboard, and I just went skating because I saw people skating, and then I bought my own board. Nah, I just skate, but, like, training, I do, like, 3 times a week, just practice tricks. That's what I do, 3 times. Yeah, I like skate with a lot of friends that are pretty good, so I can like watch them skate and I'm like, yeah, I want to do it, I'll learn that too, so then I'll try it. Ooh, that's a hard question. I think just all the contests and be with each other and just skate with everyone, that's just really cool. Just do it. Yeah, just start skateboarding and you might like it. Beat. Book. Hip-hop. Star Wars. Angel. No, tea. I don't like both. Tattoos. Video games. No makeup.